7 seconds.
Storm surge watch.
Irma continues to pound the north coast of Cuba. Forecasts to restrict while heading for South Florida and the Keys. At 11 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time, the eye of Hurricane Irma was located by a reconnaissance plane and radar near latitude 22.8 north, longitude 79.8 west. Irma is moving toward the west along the north coast of Cuba at near 9 miles an hour. A northwest motion is expected to begin later today with a turn toward the north-northwest on Sunday. On the forecast track, the core of Irma will continue to move near or over the north coast of Cuba and will reach the Florida
no.
Sunday morning.
I hate those. I hate lemon. I hate them with a passion.
Are near 125 miles an hour with land dust. Irma is a Category 3 hurricane on the Saffir-Simpson hurricane wind scale. Irma has forecasted to strengthen once it moves away from Cuba, and Irma is expected to remain a powerful hurricane as it approaches Florida. Hurricane force winds extend outward up to 70 miles from the center, and tropical storm force winds extend outward up to 195 miles. Cimmerian, Cuba recently reported a wind gust to 124 miles an hour. The minimum central pressure reported by an Air Force plane was 941 millibars. Synopsis for the coastal waters of south coastal South Carolina.